I wish Darren Bailey well as he moves on to the general election. I wish him well. And listen, I hope this governor is wrong in his assessment that he can easily defeat the opponent he paid tens of millions of dollars to face.